Dachshunds are one of the most popular and easily recognizable dog breeds thanks to their iconic wiener-like physique. They come in several coat variants as well as in two differently sized sub-breeds, standard dachshund and a mini dachshund. This leads to the obvious question, what are the differences between a full-size dachshund versus a mini dachshund? And, more importantly, which one is the right pet for you? What is the difference between dachshund and mini dachshund? 1. Mini versus standard dachshund size comparison. The standard dachshund size characteristics usually go up to 8 to 9 inch in height and 16 to 32 pounds weight. On the other hand, you can expect a mini dachshund to cap around 5 to 7 inch in height and 11 pounds weight. 2. Dachshund puppy price, get more for less or less for more. Another fascinating difference between a dachshund and a mini dachshund is that the smaller breed pups cost more than their larger pals. That's because mini dachshunds are more popular nowadays. However, as they are smaller, mini dachshunds will need less food over the years, so a larger dachshund will still cost you more overall. 3. Standard dachshund versus mini dachshund health comparison. Unfortunately, like most pedigree dog breeds, both standard and mini dachshunds have some hereditary diseases and conditions that you'll have to watch out for. These include intervertebral disc disease, various eye diseases such as progressive retinal atrophy, glaucoma, and cataracts, acanthosis nigricans, and Lafora disease. It is worth noting that mini dachshunds are more susceptible to most of these issues than their full-size counterparts, especially when it comes to Lafora disease. Regardless of what type of dachshund you have, we encourage you to research these diseases in detail and take the necessary preventative measures. With the right diet, exercise, and prevention, both standard and mini dachshunds can easily live up to 12 to 16 years. 4. Activity levels difference between a dachshund and mini dachshund. Dachshunds may be relatively slow compared to their larger and long-legged dog brethren, but you'd be wrong to think that they don't enjoy or need a bit of running every day. Proper exercise is vital for both large and small dachshunds, but there's a bit of difference in the needs of a standard dachshund versus mini dachshund. The breed also needs at least 60 minutes of outdoor physical exercise, while mini dachshunds need a more moderate regime of 30 minutes of outdoor exercise. What is the right dachshund for you? The differences between dachshunds don't exhaust just with their physical dimensions, there's even more variety when it comes to their coats. However, as far as the full-size dachshund versus mini dachshund comparison goes, we'd recommend mini dachshund for more indoorsy people who want a friendly toy breed to look after. If, on the other hand, you prefer a more physically active dog that you can play more with, the standard dachshund may be right for you. If you liked this video, don't forget to like and subscribe.